sort of practice when I'm playing in these bunkers. So the first thing I sort of do is I've got an imaginary line between the ball and the target. First thing I'll do then, I'll put the ball slightly forward in the stance. And I'm just going to twist my heels into it. And then lean into my left knee. So lean. All I do is just bend my left knee inwards. And then bring up and back. Do an upward motion. Striking down. Turning through. Finishing in a high position.